team member. He was head of the 200 by shuttle at Long Forest Juniors from Rancho Southern. Welcome Walter Gunn. And then number two from Grace Green Sharks, welcome Sergio Lindner. And then number three, a three-time North Carolina state champion. He's headed to the Naval Academy for North Carolina College Club. Welcome Lucas Hopper. In lane number four, a 2009 short course national finalist and U.S. Open qualifier, swimming Legends from Dana, Nicholas Manusis. In lane number five, he's a 100 freshman junior champion and national youth team member from Peoria Area Water Wizards, welcome Matthew Elliott. In lane number six, he ranks 10th in the age group in 200 breaststroke. This is his first final.